politicians, and sadly to say, many of our churches are more concerned about prophets, political correctness, than they are about God's truth and His righteousness. Let's look at what Nehemiah did. He fasted. He prayed. And his prayer was to confess the sins of his people, of himself, and his fathers. The most important thing we can do here today, ladies and gentlemen, is to pray. And what I would like to ask you to do is just take the hand of the person next to you. I hope they don't have a cold. But just take the hand of the person next to you. And what I would like us to do, listen to me, this is important. I'd like us to confess out loud the sins of our nation. You say, but Franklin, where do we start? I think about abortion, the legalizing of the murder of children in a mother's womb, same-sex marriage. You know this grieves God. And we flaunt that and it's become the law of the land now. I think of the pride, the worship of money, profits, materialism, business, racism, lack of care for the poor, our entertainment.